Rackets move in. Seth Jones scores. Tried to walk off the wall. Wenberg will send it up high. D to D. Jackets go. Seth Jones shoots and scores. Takes the.
He's going to come over to defend. It goes off his knee, and as Lundqvist comes out to challenge, that puck fools Henrik Lundqvist. There's a deflection off the.
Thrown along by Jenner. Crisply on to Atkinson. And a 3-on-2 hustling to catch up Evander Kane. And then on back, and a shot score! Seth Jones!
Tonight, the Lightning similarly went with 7 D and 11 forwards in Columbus.
And scores! The puck bounces!
15-minute mark, injured. Islander behind. Boychuk, who's had trouble with his shoulders, meantime, the Jack can shoot and score! Seth Jones!
In that position. Puts it past Thomas Greiss in the Blue Jackets.
Seth Jones, cross ice. Nudavara for Jones. Hemmed in front, shot, scores.
Oh, he was all set for the one-timer. Jones coming back the other way. He can move. He comes in. He scores.
And right up on the roof, Bacalini maybe cheating a little bit on the pass there. Left the short side, leaning a bit.
Seth Jones. Jones. Bjorkstrand.
Jones scores! Power play goal! Off the goal post!
He gets right back. See, it wasn't set for the one time, but that worked out well. Seth wanted to get set to shoot this puck. He doesn't. He's got to adjust and then just flicks it.
To set up. Panera to Foligno. Here's a chance for Jones. He shoots. Scores!
Good pursuit by the Canucks, but then it escapes. And as soon as it gets by, you can see.
Jones for Panera. Back for Seth Jones. On to Atkinson. Jones lets one fly. Scores! Power play goal! And for Seth Jones, that is his first goal in 17 games. 3 points.
The Kings can get back in this game.
Tortorella, the reigning Jack Adams Trophy winner, coach of the year. Seth Jones scores!
Dubois walks out of the corner. Hangs on, fires. Shot blocked. He gets it back. Dubois hands it, scores! Seth Jones!
For the Avs, and Dubois just kind of walks right to the middle of the end. Puts it right up top for Jones. What a play. Not sure what's going on with him, but Jonathan Erickson.
Jackets move in. Seth Jones scores! Green can't pull the trigger. Away go the Jackets now. Across the line, it's a 2-on-1. Vanek, Jenner, outstanding stop, rebound, score!
You know what you do? Follow the puck up the ice. It's a race, and Seth's probably going to win most of those races.
Behind the net again. Alexander Vanberg plays it across. Panarin for Jones with a shot, scores!
Florida, they have climbed dramatically. They have not allowed a power play goal in 10 games. Killing off 24, but the Jackets score there!
Seth is back. Great shot. Looks like it gets deflected there. In the middle of the ice. Out high.
Face off with. And Panarin has the puck. Back to Jones. Here's Atkinson. Jones, one-timer, scores!
You can see the control, open it up, and then send Jones' shot off the post.
Wilson keeps it along the wall. Tom Wilson didn't get it through. Atkinson, a great keep-in. Panarin on the feed. Jones fires! And he roofs it.
And then the roof job short side. And Jones, who's logged a ton of ice time, doesn't look like he's been off the ice here in this game with less than 5 to go.